Hi students, good morning, welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video lecture, I am going to teach you properties of rational number. Students, in your earlier classes, you have learnt about rational numbers. What are rational numbers? A definition of rational number is a number expressed in the form of p upon q, where p and q are integers and q is not equal to 0. So once again I will repeat the definition. A number expressed in the form of p upon q, where p and q are integers but q is not equal to 0, is called as a rational numbers. And rational numbers are denoted by a symbol capital Q. Capital Q. So now we will discuss some properties of rational number. The major properties of rational numbers are, first one, closure property. Second one, commutative property. Third one, associative property. Fourth one, distributive property. Let us now study these properties in detail. The first one is closure property. Let us check closure for rational numbers. So here operation. There are four operation. Basic operation in mathematics: addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. Here example. Closed or not. So the first operation is addition. So the closure property states that if we add any two rational numbers, we get a rational number. That is, A plus B is equal to C is a condition for a closure property of addition of rational numbers. If we add any two rational number, again we will get a rational number. That is, A plus B is equal to C. Let us take one simple example. 2 by pi plus 4 by pi is equal to 6 by pi. See here, 2 by pi A, 4 by pi B and 6 by pi is C. So if we add any two rational number, we get a rational number. So rational numbers are closed under addition. Here, closed or not? Yes, it is closed. The next, second one, subtraction. So the statement is, if we subtract any two rational number, again we get a rational number. The statement, if we subtract any two rational number, again we get a rational number. And the condition is A minus B is equal to C. So we can take one example, 2 by 5 minus 4 by 5 is equal to minus 2 by pi. See here, 2 by pi is a rational number, 4 by pi is also a rational number, and minus 2 by pi is also a rational number. If we subtract any two rational number, we get a rational number. Therefore, rational numbers are closed. Under subtraction. So it is closed here. The next, third one, multiplication. So the statement is, if we multiply any two rational numbers, we get a rational number. If we multiply any two rational number and the product is also a rational number. If A and B are rational number and C is also a rational number. Let us take the one example, 2 by pi into 4 by 5 is equal to 4 2 is 8, 5 5 is 20 pi. See here students, 2 by 5 is a rational number and 4 by 5 is a rational number and 8 by 25 is also a rational number. So, rational numbers are closed under multiplication. Write the conclusion. Rational numbers are closed under multiplication. Multiplication. So, it is closed. And next, division. So, the statement is, if we divide any two rational number, we do not get a rational number. So, once again, I will repeat the statement. If we divide any two rational number, that is A divided by B is not equal to C. It means that if we divide any two rational number, we do not get a rational number. So, let us take one simple example. Here, 3 by 5 divided by 0 by 2. Divided by 0 by 2. Here 3 by 5 is a rational number and 0 by 2 is also rational number. But 3 by 5, this become into 2 by 0. Into 2 by 0. 3 2s are 6, 5 0s are 0. What is the rational number definition? Rational number definition is a numbers expressed in the form of P upon Q, where P and Q are integers but Q is not equal to 0. The condition is Q is not equal to 0, but here Q is equal to 0. Therefore, 6 by 0 is not a rational number. So, rational numbers are not closed under division. So, rational numbers not closed under division. Under division, right here. So, it is not closed. So, it is not closed. Next, second one is commutative property. C-O-M-M-U-T-A-T-I-V-E. Commutative property. So, here also same. Operation. So, four basic operation. Addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. Example. Remark. So, the first one is addition. So, the statement is, for any two rational numbers A and B, A plus B is equal to B plus A. A plus B is equal to B plus A. Two rational numbers can be added any order, we can get the same result here. We can get same result. So, let us take two rational numbers, 1 by 2 and 3 by 2. Let us take two rational numbers, 1 by 2 and 3 by 2. So, here LHS is A plus B. LHS A plus B, that is 1 by 2 plus 3 by 2 is equal to 4 by 2. And RHS is also B plus A, that is 3 by 2 plus 1 by 2 is equal to 4 by 2. Therefore, here LHS is equal to RHS, that is nothing but A plus B is equal to B plus A. So, the remark, since A plus B is equal to B plus A, addition is commutative. Addition is commutative. The next, subtraction. So, for any two rational numbers A and B, A minus B is not equal to B minus A. So, LHS is A minus B. A minus B. Let us take the example 1 by 2 and 3 by 2. A is nothing but 1 by 2 and B is nothing but minus 3 by 2. The denominators are same, right, as it is 2. 1 minus 3 is minus 2. Minus 2 minus 2 get cancelled. Minus 1. And the RHS is B minus A. So, the B is 3 by 2 minus A 1 by 2. 3 by 2 minus 1 by 2 is 2 by 2. 2 to get cancelled. 1. So, here LHS is not equal to RHS. Therefore, LHS is not equal to RHS and A plus B is not equal to, sorry, A minus B is not equal to B minus A. So, the remark, A minus B is not equal to B minus A. Therefore, subtraction is not commutative. Therefore, subtraction is not commutative. The next, third one, multiplication. P for any two rational numbers a and b, a into b is equal to b into a. Two rational numbers can be multiplied in any order, we can get the same result, that is a into b is equal to b into a. So the example is 1 by 2 and 3 by 2 LHS. A into b, we know a is 1 by 2 and b is 3 by 2. 1 3 is a 3, 2 2 is a 4, and RHS b into a, but b is 3 by 2 and a is 1 by 2. 3 1 is a 3, 2 2 is a 4, 3 by 4, 3 by 4. Therefore LHS is equal to RHS is nothing but a into b is equal to b into a. So remark, a into b is equal to b into a. Multiplication is commutative. The next, the last one, division. Fourth one is division. For any two rational numbers a and b, a divided by b is not equal to b divided by a. For example, LHS, let us consider the example 1 by 2 and 3 by 2. A divided by b, that is 1 by 2 divided by 3 by 2. 1 by 2 into 2 by 3. 2 to get cancelled is 1 by 3. And RHS, b divided by a, 3 by 2 divided by 1 by 2. 3 by 2 into 2 by 1. 2 to get cancelled, 3 by 1. See here, LHS is 1 by 3 and RHS is 3 by 1. That is, LHS is not equal to RHS. Hence, remark is A divided by B is not equal to B divided by A. Therefore, division is not commutative. Okay, students, I will continue remaining two properties in the next class. Thank you.